got to do something with the crypto, right? You can't keep it all in the... What I do is pay cash and do a 1031 and hold it for at least a few years. And then after a few years, we'll see. But I'm gonna try to avoid capital gains by selling the crypto and buying property straight across. Come on, honey.